That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
I should really be heading back over the Great Plains, see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a .22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right.
Easy now. Go! Boy. Yeah.
Good job. All right. Getting late. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Well, then you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
All right. Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the... Cousin Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. What's the hold up here? Okay, let's go.
Easy, boy, you're okay. You're okay.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. Staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Some paw marks here, Hosea. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
The tracks go into those trees. Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
£1,000, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close.
Gone?
Everything all right?
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you, I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Yep. You okay, boy? Come on, boy. Yeah, there you go, boy. Here we go. Don't seem close. Must be close. Stay back!
Good boy.
Thank you.
boy. Yeah. All right, boy.
Move along.
Let's go, boy. Yeah, that's it, boy. There, boy.
don't.
Just stay away from my woman, you son of a bitch!
Welcome back, mister.
Thanks, mister.
Trust your gut, folks. Step right up.
Look out.
Here, Jebediah woke up in the stable this morning with his pants around his ankles.
I wish I was surprised.
You're in the way!
So, here we are.
I'll knock his head off!
You know what goes on in this hotel behind
me?
On a quiet day, you can hear
trade.
Folks will enjoy eating that.
Y'all all right?
Oh, it's real good, friends.
Come on, boy.
Let me know how it was.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Getting one of these reds just got to grow.
Easy.
Hello.
Howdy.
Welcome back, sir. Got everything you need. Have a look. Sure, I'm always willing to stack up. Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. All right. Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight.
Damn fine.
Come again.
No doubt.
Thank you.
look who's back. Feel free to browse. Sure, what you got? Sure, okay.
Hey, get moving.
Okay, let's see what I want.
Folks turn this place into a cattle town, which I suppose is for the best. Sometimes I think I should have just been a veterinarian. You know, Valentine's seen its fair share of famous gunslingers. My cousin Jim got into some great... Thanks.
The first time that happened.
Howdy. Good to see you again, pardon. So, what are you aiming for today?
Now, I've had my fair share of big nights in Smithfields, but a line of fellers doing a can-can? That's a first.
So they made him food for the buzzard. Oh, place is gone to the dogs. Thank you.
That myself.
Better luck next visit.
Sir.
I had to put down my best hound the other day. Some animal tore up a raccoon.
Okay, boy. Good.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Mrs. Linton? A caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, well, you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Oh, okay.
Listen, Arthur, I'm my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough. to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
I'm sorry, Mary. I like Jamie, but you and me, after all that's happened, you're gonna have to find someone else to run your errands.
Okay. Arthur, I miss you.
I miss you too. It's all in the past now.
Take care of yourself.
Sure.
Yeah. Well, stay there, boy. Yeah.